shit off the bridge and put the mirror, so I call the mirror and send it. Been living it like a menace. You can't do it.
It's getting green, man.
What's up?
Where's the P. Lamar?
When the song go out, I'm gonna start.
When the song go off?
Yeah, I wanna get that quiet.
turn it down. I wanted my music to play. Why you question? Why we go?
You wanna do like that? I wanna get that quiet. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's not about the music or nothing. It's all about the quality.
Turn it low.
But I like to have it recording like at the beginning and then like fade in like to when I start talking to you.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Some parts gonna be quiet, some parts gonna be.
But I could go, like, I edit the videos. I can go back and do that shit like.
I want that music, you know. I wanna be different in my life. Like, it's high, nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's about what I'm doing.
I got you.
What I'm putting together. You feel me? But she. How you
want to
rock it though?
I'll say it like this. I could record it on the silent, but I could put it in there later. But it's you like it in the back?
Cut it out.
For sure.
Cut it out. You know, get it straight quiet.
For sure.
Silence.
My bad, bro.
Nah, we good.
For sure.
You don't go cool, man.
Combine my mind, soul, and body, now I'm a weapon. I'm from where them hustlers resting, section South West Houston, Texas. This your boy Jay Green, GreenRoom TV, Jay's GreenRoom, and we sitting down with 30 Wayz, the one and only, Bull Tribe. Shit, before we even jump into it, I just want to say it's an honor and a privilege to have you with the GreenRoom.
No, for real.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? And for me, this is like a special interview, bro, because I ain't been doing this long. So out of all the interviews I've been doing, this is the one I've been wanting the most. I only been doing this shit about 6 months. And for me, it's about like just going, this is what I like to do. Fuck with the niggas that make the music and do the thing and keep the city and the energy and the shit alive. You know what I'm saying? So shit, you know what I'm saying? You was at the top of the list. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So yeah, man, shit. I just want to get into it, man. I want the people to know. You know what I'm saying? My people who watch me, people who watch you, but I want to get that story. I want to get that rundown. I want people to really understand who you be, like who you are, like, and what you got going on. And let's go ahead and get to it, man. I say, let's get that green up. That's how I do it.
You know what I'm saying?
Let's get that green up. All right, so, shit, you already know where you from, man. Break them down.
Oh, they know it. South West Side, man.
Hey,
you to be exact. You know, we Spice Lane Block.
Okay, for sure, man.
8323, the corner.
Hey, we going to get in depth on the 8323, the corner, man. We going to get in depth.
Yeah.
But we got to break them down simple because not everybody know.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, from the South West, Alief, tell me what it's like growing up. Coming from a shorty perspective all the way to where you're at now, what's it like?
See, when I came up, it was different laws.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? As far as, you know, me being a shorty, you know what I'm saying? So I was raised different. You know what I'm saying? I'm under the old law.
Yeah.
Like I had old heads and shit, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. When I went outside to tell me right from wrong, like, nigga, this ain't the way, you know what I'm saying? Even though a nigga was rebellious or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I still get some money or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, nowadays shit just crazy, but that just come with generation time. But Alief, you know what I'm saying? I done watched this motherfucker like convert.
You know
what I'm saying?
Like anything else.
To a peaceful, cool environment. To gangland, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I love it. You know what I'm saying? My side, you love the grind. You love the grind of it. You love the goddamn gutter of it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You love the streets when they clean. You love the streets when they ugly. You feel me? You know what I'm saying?
Like a motherfucker.
That's where a nigga from. You know what I'm saying? But hell yeah, Alief. You know what I'm saying? Shit, taught a nigga and brought a nigga to this day.
Man, when I'm on the Southwest, I like of all the parts of Houston, the Southwest give me that vibe like I'm really in a big city. Like, you know what I'm saying? They always say Houston is a big city, big town, but
First of all, we got our own section. You know what I'm saying? Southwest, like, it's like, you know, and then, like, it's like, only, like, I'm from Alief side.
Okay.
That's the land side of the West going towards.
All right, okay, so break me down real quick. Give me the jurisdiction. What is the Alief side? Where does it stop? Where does it start?
So boy, you got You got 59.
Okay.
Okay.
Both sides of 59 from Ellicott to Meyerland.
You got 59.
I be listening.
Nah, for real though. You got 59, you got Bellway 8.
Mm-hmm.
Then you got Highway 6. So okay. I'm gonna break it down.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Bellway 8 in the middle.
Okay.
That's what separate most in the Alief and in the greater South West District.
Okay.
Sharpstown and all this shit right there. Okay. So Alief start from the Beltway on up into Highway Sugar Land towards Highway 6.
Okay, okay.
And end like right there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
From like Ballard, Beechnut, Bissonnette on to the West Chase District that way towards what, Harwin and shit. That's when it changed up, West Chase District and all that. Yeah. Coming back this way right here is Deer Ashford. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, okay.
So that's the A League District right there. And everything outside, you got Stafford, all that shit, Richmond, all that, you know what I'm saying? Braidwood on the other side. Now, on the other side of 59, on this side of Southwest, that's when you got the other side, West Southport, 400. You know what I'm saying? Braidwood Block, all that over there.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Headed on the mile in, you know what I'm saying? On this side of A-Lee right there, A-Lee push on out the Mission Bend and shit. On that side of Southwest right there, push on out the mile in. You see what I'm saying? Okay, so yeah, that's how you break down that right there. But in the Apple, you know what I'm saying? We got our own. That motherfucker so big, it got so many hoods.
Hey, so the A-Lee is a district?
A-Lee is it's an international district.
Okay,
see, it's a school district. A nigga wasn't never no hood.
Yeah. You know, I looked at something today. I forgot what it was. I looked at something on the internet today that said A-Leaf for the district, and it had the picture of the apple inside the A.
Yeah.
So that's my first time even seeing that. So I'm that's where the apple come from.
Okay, so it's a school district. Now when it started getting crump, I say like, I when I come up on Spice Lane, it wasn't no such thing as no SWAT.
Yeah.
Oh, no, we wasn't even repping A-Leaf. It was just Southwest. Yeah. If you was from, that's how I know you was a real Southwest, or a real Southwest A-Leaf nigga, you know what I'm saying? Because I done that side and on my side.
You know what I'm saying?
So I'm a real Southwest nigga from both sides, you know what I'm saying? I caught that land, you know what I'm saying? Waved them old heads, you know what I'm saying? I grew up under that law, you know what I'm saying? I was on the corner, you know what I'm saying? I'm from a block, you know what I'm saying? Everybody repping A-Leaf now today.
Yeah.
Where y'all from?
Right.
You feel me? Y'all just from A-Leaf itself. You know what I'm saying? But nigga, like when it come to the side, like, nah, nigga from Spice Lane block. So before motherfucker just repping A-Leaf, you know what I'm saying? You was from a block out there.
Okay.
Spice Lane, Club Creek, Wolf Out, Corporate Drive, 6700. You know what I'm saying? Before the 9700, you know what I'm saying? Farm Park and all that there, you know what I'm saying? The blocks just got to start getting crunk. You know what I'm saying? But A-Leaf is a school district. And so once niggas start saying SWAT, then that's when the A-Leaf shit just went crazy.
But it's
really a school district. So but we're an international district. Motherfuckers can come tour this bitch.
Yeah, okay, I got you.
You know what I'm saying? You can come tour this motherfucker. So,
I heard you say Corporate Drive, man. They say DJ Screw used to live on Corporate Drive. That's what I heard.
A lot of motherfuckers used to live in A-Leaf, though. You'll be surprised, though. You know what I'm saying? I stayed in apartments with that nigga Godfather and shit.
It's a rich history, though.
Yeah,
it's a rich history. So, okay, you say Spice Lane. And from my perspective, just coming up in Houston, the way I know, like, A-Leaf to be, like, Spice Lane really to me is, like, the block.
That's the core.
The core, okay.
Spice Lane
I'm
is...
I'm glad you said that, because
like, Spice Lane. Spice Lane was the core, you know what I'm saying, of A-Leaf nigga that got it jumping. Like, Spice Lane, Woodfell, Club Creek, got, like, you know what I'm saying, them was the core.
After
that, you know what I'm saying, we're crazy, because everybody know, you know what I'm saying, Back in the early 80s and shit, it wasn't no gangs out here. You had these, you know, you had great settlers out there and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, white folks, Asians and all that, they took over. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you right.
But for black folks came in and took over. And when the gangs took over, you know what I'm saying, it was mostly like Southwest Cholos and Disciples.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Like I said in the song.
I heard you. You know what I'm saying?
So, that's what was going on back then.
So, the gangs, probably you say they came in like...
Gangs came in like early 2000s.
That's when they
really like started flooding A-Leaf on the low.
Yeah.
And then she just got jumping like,
and
you
then,
know, off in the mid 2000s.
When Katrina hit too, they kind of.
Yeah, that shit went crazy.
That shit went too. Man, I interview other people and like, you know, it's that first time getting that breakdown like it's a district or whatever. And I was like, they told me that A-Leaf was originally like, it was a district, but it was like, a junction where a lot of different parts of the Southwest merge. You know what I'm saying? So then
why they had to break it down and separate it more. You know what I'm saying? It was bigger until they made, like, it wasn't no such thing as the West Chase District at first.
I think that merge is
in the greater Southwest district. You know what I'm saying? It was just two sides of Southwest. It was 80 side and HISD side. You know what I'm saying? But now you can go, you can leave, they even go everywhere. You can go to Stafford. You can go to Bishop Bend. You can go, you know what I'm saying, towards I-10 this way, you know what I'm saying, way over.
For sure, man. What would you say is your greatest memory coming up in Alief, though? Like, what's the thing to stand up? The thing to just, you know what I'm saying?
Being bad in a bitch.
Yeah. All right, when you say being bad, break me down, man.
Nah, being bad in a bitch, though, because that's what made a nigga to it. So who he is now.
Yeah.
Goddamn me.
Yeah.
Being bad in the motherfucker. Nah, real shit, though.
All right, so being bad.
If a nigga wasn't a hard head, a nigga wouldn't have been stoned down to this day, but let me tell you.
Okay.
See, a nigga done seen so much shit, been through so much shit, nigga, like, nigga went through that shit early, nigga, my life still be fucked up.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I feel like, nigga, I got all that shit out the way early, nigga, know what I'm saying right now.
Okay.
You feel what I'm saying? So, nigga, like, me being a hard head early, nigga, made some hard lessons for me, nigga. Glad I caught a hold of this shit. You feel what I'm saying? Like, what rapping wouldn't even be thought of.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. For sure, man. Man, okay, so I feel like Alief is Illsick and Hastings.
Yeah.
That's the only two? Or they got Taylor now, huh? Or what?
Back in the gap, it was just Illsick and Hastings back then. You know what I'm saying?
Would they ever have beef between the two, or was it always just...
Nah, like, it was always going down.
I'm just trying
to... You know the football team, Riles. You know what I'm saying? But you know.
You play football?
I play football in Little League. I ain't play football for Hilson.
For sure.
Thugging. My ass is in.
You said thugging.
In and out of institutions and like shit. Bad in the motherfucker. Really wasting talent. All type of shit. You know what I'm saying? Nah, yeah. I went to Hilson.
Okay.
I was around.
Okay. That's what's up.